You arrive outside the night market just as darkness falls. You should discuss your mission with your companion from the 12. You've been told the Disciples of Rage are planning some kind of attack on the city. The guards or the local shopkeepers may be able to tell you where to find them. The manager of the night market stands nearby, peering up at the evening sky.
Oh, you're for the night market, are you? It's just about time for me to open up. Please, do me the honor of lighting the street lamps. That always marks the official opening of the night market. Oh, this is the best part of the day, don't you think? Some people rush home, afraid of the dark. But those who come here to the night market seek it out. The sun sets, but it's not an end. It's a beginning. We become something different.
Oh, open it quick!
Our dull daytime existence ends. Our petty little worries fade with the light. When the night comes, we see new possibilities. That's what brings people to the night market. The feeling that around the corner or inside some stall, a new life waits for them in the dark. Or, well, who knows? Maybe they just like the food. I do hope that you find what you're looking for tonight, my friend.
The tavern owner insists that you get rid of the thugs outside the blazing beacon before he'll let you inside.
You into the tavern now that the thugs are gone.
Rollo agrees to let you into the tavern's side entrance. Fearsome masks guard the tavern interior. These must be the Disciples of Rage.
done my part. Get out there and finish the job, soldier.
To tell the stories of our travels.
Watch where you point me, soldier. I bite.
The manager of the night market stands on a terrace overlooking the harbor. Surrounded.
Ah, you found it! Good, you're just in time.
But anyway, you must stop the cultists before they can carry out their plan.
We are the ones behind this? The Disciples of Rage welcome what's coming, but it's not our doing. We are merely here to celebrate the end of... Hold on. Oh, it's happening. To your amazement, the beacon that is already shown over the hall of flickers. Light. The curse that destroyed the giants has returned. You hear the cries of an angry mob in the distance. A riot has broken out on the streets of the city. That is the sound of the Age of Rage!
streets nearby. You need to alert the Stormreach Guard right away. They're the only ones who can end the riots.
You fought and you bled, but at least you're not dead.
Something terrible has happened to the residents of this neighborhood. Some stand in place, ranting to themselves. Others lash out savagely at anyone who comes close. The mind flayer uses his psionic powers to pacify the enraged residents in and around the restaurant.
Oh, neat!
With a single mental pulse, the friendly mind flayer calms the rioters in the night market.
Watch where you point me, soldier. I bite.
No mercy, no anger. Focus.
On duty seems to be suffering from the same madness that affected the people in the night market. Quick, ring the bell to summon the guards inside.
Mm-hmm.
ring the bell, the doors fly open and guards rush up. For a moment you're sure you'll find help. But soon you notice the fear in your eyes and the anger in their voices. The enraged guards attack.
The advantage is ours.
Upon the city. A curse that causes uncontrollable rage. You should return to the House Jalasco and warn them of this disaster.